Good morning, everyone. Happy Monday to you. Welcome to season two of Cleveland Chain Reaction. You guys know what's happening. We chose the neighborhood, Old Brooklyn. We have about 18 to 20 finalists, and now we have our investors. So this is the investor showcase. You guys didn't get a chance to see this last year. This is a showcase where the businesses pitch to the investors, and the investors crest their temples. Say, okay, I kind of like what that's happening. They get the ask Q&A, so this is a really good time. We have our investors are showing up. There she is. There's Vanessa. Look, they're showing up as we speak. Well done, Vanessa. Well done. That was beautiful timing. Okay, so let's see what they're thinking. Good morning. This is Judy and Eddie. Good morning, you guys.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
All right, so you guys excited about this morning?
Yes, we are very excited. We can't wait to meet these new businesses and see what they have to offer.
Awesome. Eddie, what are you hoping to see?
Well, it's very excited and looking forward to see their pitch and some interesting business here.
Yeah, I'm
very excited.
Excellent. You guys have your notes. You have everything there. Good morning, Vanessa. How are you? Good to see you. And oh, and you have your juice. How apropos. That's nice. How you doing?
I'm doing well. Doing well.
You excited about this morning?
I am. I'm looking forward to meeting the contestants and hearing the pitches and looking for some growth opportunities.
Now, is there any unicorn that's out in the Vanessa investment field that you think might show up?
Well, I know a little bit about food, so okay. I'm interested in hearing from those restaurateurs. But also, I'm open. I'm really open to just hearing what looks good and you know, who's excited about their company.
What a healthy attitude. All right, Bernie, good morning.
Good morning.
Are you looking for the new Rolls Royce out of these people?
Absolutely. That's what it's all about, making money.
Yeah.
So we'll see which one of these companies can make me some money.
Okay. Yeah.
But I'm on Twitter, so at Bernie Marino. Let me know what companies you think I should invest in.
We
need some community help here. You know, I got a little write-up, but we know what you think.
Exactly.
So there's people that have experienced these companies. I'm interested to see what the feedback is from them.
Very good.
So send me some messages on Twitter.
I like the Twitter. Well done, sir. Look at this guy. He's a millennial. Look at him. He's already, yeah, no, don't we all. Don't we all. Rick, good morning.
Hey, good morning.
How are you? Okay, so you had a chance to look over a little bit.
Sure.
You excited?
Oh, absolutely, yeah. I want to see how they fit into Old Brooklyn, how these companies work, you know, in the community, and just looking for some pitches, something interesting, maybe a little off kilter, yeah, something fun.
Does this take you back to your younger years when you made your first business pitch? A young Rick was out there with his hand shaking?
Yeah, probably. Yeah, I was a little too stupid then, didn't really know what I was doing, so I wasn't very nervous at that point, but we'll see how these guys do. Looking forward to it.
Thank you so much, Rick. Appreciate it. All right, so 8:20 is the next live shot, and we will have the first pitch, but we're also going to talk to one of the success stories of the very first Cleveland Chain Reaction, too. I think you guys will be excited to see how far they have come in just a few years. All right, back to you kids in the studio.
Exciting things happening there. Kenny, thank you so much. We'll be checking back in with him.